Hey, Hello Knights, I'm Lumi and welcome back to Beholder 2. Let's see what we have to do. We have to find a place where Cast Hero lives. I will have bluffed Cast Hero. You're fine with me, perfect. And got some money. The job now isn't that hard. Kind of surprised, actually. Then the basis of soft bullying. And out the address of Karlstein's last place. So, this will be fun. What are you doing? Okay.
I wish
The clones in the family made this around when we were open with
understanding.
Tend to prove this aggression, stuck killing people in the future. Them from making
them.
Oh,
great.
FBI? I don't believe them.
New
password every day. Bye there, buddy. Not gonna miss you, to be honest. Oh, mobbers. Okay, I can afford that. Just barely, but I'm fine. I got a new book. Three. This time. Okay, I need 9 hours. Looks like we want to move to one. Let's go then. Come on. 3 hours. Yep. Let's start learning something. And go to sleep. Off on, let me go straight home. 11 hours. There goes my beloved money. Let's go to Cut Street. Relive the memories. The game I haven't finished on this channel yet. Ravid rules Rick Street and try to question your tenants about Karlstein. They all gathered in one apartment ready to talk. The son was called Anna. His wife was called Anna, the son was called Patrick, the daughter Martha. Talk to the old man. This is Mark Ranick. Oh no. Let's go about Anna. Let's go about Martha. Poorly treated when she lost it all. Nero and Vendor were asking everyone about it. Great. Talk to the old woman, Rosa Ranick. I hate the Ranicks. A nice man. And Lucius, the surgeon. should be on the right side. I still need to learn this strange language. I can't get a book. Probably dead. Not too bad for you. Not too bad for you. Anyone else walking yet? No. Take a good look. Nothing here. No, she has a book. Stop looking. Yes, yes, you're done. Yes. He wasn't here. See what we find about you, big boy. Any interesting information? Let's go first. Maybe we can crack his desk. Oh boy. Don't tell me I have to remember something. Donation, okay. Oh, damn it. Patrick's dead. What are you doing here? I have to study at the university. Aww. I gave me a book for my studies. Oh. Never committed suicide. I'm going to go ask on a date. It's Gorshik. Great. That's terrible. Are you happy, Father? The candy. Oh, it's so easy if I played the first game. No, I wrote it all. Little son. In Carl, except to sit in your closet and spy on the tenants. Get prohibited medicine. Leave a spirit. What about Patrick? And the worker demands. Great. I haven't talked to the canon of clowns, it's important that the clowns will live by.
I can't see enough of them before, huh?
I can't see to know how it all began.
Maybe it's a guy, like...
That's what we know, one can travel into the future.
You never want them. You never go with me, sir?
No.
Get me more, this is kidding me. You never want them, it's a name here. Perché veneno? E ne vuole, ma chi ne ha? Ma penso un guambe, ma fallo.
Need to go home. Let's hope we get through without paying anything. For each stone,
I can miss it. In the Vietnam, I'll be getting my turns and I'll be getting the game. I'll be
sending that. Oh, lucky me, I had so much reputation. Religion. From the Waterman, the base is cloning and South Bowie. Okay.
In the pit.
Good move.
Hey,
Yeah, but I got him.
Can I go by Mesa?
I got money. Bye-bye. Life sentences. Well, first we talk to Weinberg, then we call James. But here we ended. See you next time.